k's an hour could hit parts of the state today. Now, as that front moves northeast across the state, the weather warnings could be issued to other regions too. Those copping the brunt of this wet and wild weather are being told to move their carts undercover, away from trees, secure loose items around the house, and stay indoors as much as possible. The SES has already been called to a house in Stirling after a tree came toppling down in the early hours of this morning. In Adelaide today, we are expecting just a chilly 15 degrees.